Deploying digestive cycle initiated.
Thank you.
Sonic distribution sequence complete. Enzyme distribution failure. Transport systems deactivated. Structural disturbance. Enzyme distribution failure. Transport systems deactivated. Structural disturbance detected in bioform sublevels. Tactical unit dispatched to tunnel breach.
Hey, you're Matthew Kane. My squad was scattered. Just got word we're assembling back at the entrance of this facility. Watch yourself. There's acid sprayers in here that'll chew through armor in no time.
Warning, decomposition solution activated.
Hey! So you're still alive. Good. Let's go hook up with my squad at the entrance.
Multiple entities detected in reservoir below.
Hey, it's that Kane guy.
Damn, are we lucky
Sorry, buddy. I'm a little
busy. We're the last of Cobra Squad. That door is the exit out, but we can't get through the security scanner.
Yeah, it fried Private Johnson when he tried to go through.
I analyzed the scanning circuits. All they're looking for is proper Strog ID codes.
Wouldn't Kane have those codes? He looks pretty Strog to me.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet they do.
How about it, Kane? You want to try walking through? It should read you as Strog.
Let me see that rocket launcher. Here. Now, if you hold scope after you fire a rocket, you can guide it where you want it to go. It's great for shooting around cover.
Sorry, I'm kind of occupied right now. Enough lounging around, Marine. Back
Excuse
into the fight.
Excuse me, but I'm busy. That's all I can do. See you around, Marine.
Kane! You have to get out of here! I don't know how much longer I can last! Get out of here! I can't control it!
Run!
Yeah!
Station 48 security grid deactivated.
Excuse me, but I'm busy. Excuse me, but I'm busy. Sorry, buddy. I'm a little busy. Sorry, buddy. I'm a little busy. Hold finished. Back into the war, Marine.
Up above! Oh, out of commission.
Look! It's Matthew Cade! He's alive! Come on! Get on board! We'll have you back to Hannibal in no time!
They call this strongification? Looks more like mutilation to me. Barely half of his original body left.
I'll bring a scanner over. Let's see what they've done to his brain.
Amazing. His arm was sheared off with a dirty saw blade.
He must have received a massive dosage of steroids to keep him alive through the process.
Welcome back, Corporal Kane. May I be the first to say you look like shit.
Son, you've got a lot of strong hardware attached to you. And we don't have the equipment here to remove it.
Well, that is good, because I would like to take Corporal Kane to a mission briefing.
Frankly, I don't think even one of our advanced medical facilities could do much. Those Strog implants are too deeply connected to your central nervous system.
I will make certain he remains safe. Kane, let us go to the briefing room.
The hell is a squib doing here? What's a piece of shit Strog doing on board
the
Hannibal?
We need to get to the mission briefing soon.
He's got a multi-phase transmitter?
Yeah.
Get a load of it.
Please report to General Harper's office.
At ease, Private.
Yes, sir.
Rhino Squad is waiting for you in the briefing room.
Use a cerebral cortex?
Shit, Kane really does look like a freaking Strog.
That's enough, Rhodes.
General on deck!
Oh yeah, Matthew Kane, our wayward Strog. Can he be trusted?
The doctors have given him a clean bill of health.
Very good. It's been determined the Nexus is too vast to be hurt by one EMP bomb, or a dozen for that matter. The Strog communication network needs to be cut off at the source. And that source is housed in this building, the core. We're about to execute a massive assault to destroy the core. Unfortunately, it's very well protected. We'll need to access the security stations at the tops of these nearby towers. Data storage, networking, and data processing.
And that would be where Corporal Kane comes in.
Correct. Intelligence believes that because of his strong physiology, Kane is the only one who can deactivate the security stations. Kane, you most likely are our last best hope of destroying the Nexus. Strauss, we'll need your expertise at the networking tower once we gain control.
Hacking the Strock network will not be an easy task, but with the proper equipment, it can be done.
Very good. Lieutenant Morris, you have the floor.
All right, gentlemen. This one's going to turn the tide of the war, so stay sharp. Strauss, you're being transported by land. Kane, you're going out with the next pilot assault wave. The launch bay is nearby.
Battle stations. A Strog force is incoming. Flyers and ground troops are confirmed.
Guess they brought it to us. Let's make them regret it. Move out!
Have you spoken to Strauss?
Exterior shields sustaining heavy damage. Shields are at 86%.
Even you get one of these.
This war has taken quite a toll on our squad. Private Anderson, Sergeant Bigger, and Lieutenant Hall.
Forget the damn computer. Target them visually.
Shields at 72%. Rerouting power from propulsion.
Corporal Matthew Kane, navigation online. Engine prep cycle complete.
Confirm that. Retransmitting pod flight plan.
Prepare for launch. 5.